Hello everybody, I'm Kevin the Time Geek 86, and welcome to the newest episode of Daily Dadish Every Day, a side project I'm doing for the year 2024, because this game has a different level for every day of the year, much like Wordle, except for platforming. If this is your first episode, welcome. There'll be a playlist in the video description if you want to play catch up with this series. It's not like I've only been doing this for about a month and a half or to this point. There'll also be a link in the video description to the Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. It's also in the Nintendo Switch eShop. With all that said, let's see what today's level is. The Slimy Quagmire. That's no way to talk about a Family Guy character. Oh wait, never mind. Not that kind of Quagmire. Alrighty, let's see what we're in for. Oh shit! Okay. Well, I have an idea of what I'm supposed to do here. I just gotta be careful when doing so. Okay. Alright. There we go. That's one way to do it, I suppose. Okay. What? Mother of... Damn it. Now I gotta remember what I'm supposed to do to get through it. There we go. That was easy. Fucking pieces. Alright. I should have double jumped there. Oh well. Let's try this again. What? Damn it, I missed a shot. Come on, Kev. Keep pressing the wrong button at the wrong time. You know what? Let's die here and start over. Because that's just bullshit. My controller was being weird there for a minute. Oh, stupid thing. God. Okay, let's try this dance again. Okay. Okay. There we go. Avoid the buzzsaws, because this ain't Super Meat Boy. Fucking mustard. Keep her going, Kev. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, man. I am really having a rough go of it today. And I thought the Valentine's Day level was bad. Holy shit. Whew. Oh. Okay. Oh. Damn it. Fire! Come on, Kev. Fire! Oh, come on, you stupid piece of crap. Let's restart again, because that's weird. That is a weird fucking glitch. Okay, let's try this again. What the hell is going on with this thing? There we go, now I got it. Avoid the buzzsaw, Kevin. Okay. Okay. Okay, avoid the mustard. Shit! I was making good progress, too. I was probably right at the end of the stage, too. I have the worst luck in the world sometimes. I really do! Okay, and fire! Okay. Cool. No! No! Oh, no. Stupid balloon! Piece of... God damn it. I'm having a rough go of it today. Alright, here we go again, folks. Stupid frickin' fucker. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Oh, man. There we go. Okay. There we go. Cool. All right. Keep going, Kevin! Mother of God. You know what? I should have just jumped right there on the frickin' board. All right, come on. Focus, damn it. Oh, made it. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh, damn it, I messed up. I could have gotten the shot really quick there, too. Frickin' hell. Okay, okay. Come on. No! No! I was so close to doing a great speedrun. See, this is why I'm not a speedrunner, folks. Because of shit like this. February's. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, how did I miss the pizza slice there? Okay, okay. Keep her going, Kev. Shit, no! Now I gotta get all the way back up there again. This is why I don't like balloon jumps. This is why I don't like balloon jumps! Okay. Yeah, I'm not rage quitting yet, folks. I am not rage quitting. Okay, whew. Made it that time. Cool. All right. Now. Okay. Whew. Okay, push that down. Push that further forward. Jump over here. Okay, get up here, get up here. There's the kid. Okay, I knew it. I was near the end. Unleash the chaos. Bring the ruckus. Oh, I sure as hell did, kid. I'd prefer not to. I agree. Get down with the sickness! That doesn't sound like a good idea. It's a party time, Dad. Time to throw down on the D floor. I think he's quoting Disturbed. I think I'd rather throw up on the D floor. Okay, let's go home. There. Ooh, number 4 worldwide. Didn't get the star, though. Ah, well, let's see where, let's see who I eclipsed and who eclipsed me. Wow! The missing username person is number 1. Good job on you for that. Especially using, Panic the Platform as your avatar. But, yeah. Ah, well. I don't see the usual suspects on here anymore. I must have eclipsed them. Eclipse then. Learn to talk. Speaking of talking, like I said at the start, there'll be 2 links in the video description. One will be to the Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself, or you can find it on Nintendo Switch eShop. There's also a link in the video description to a playlist for this entire side project if this is your first time seeing this series. So yeah. Until my next video, whether it's a Let's Play, a playing video games for the first time episode, or something crazy like this that I decided to put on my channel, keep on gaming, be awesome with her, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Have a lovely day, folks. Better than mine, anyway. See ya.